Jim Carrey did not have much success in the acting world until he was in his 30s, but this changed in 1994. Within 11 months, Carrey starred in Ace Ventura, Pet Detective, The Mask, and Dumb and Dumber within 11 months and really accelerated his acting career. The Mask in particular took the world by storm, grossing $350 million and showcasing Carrey's ability to explore a variety of roles and emotions.